Anubhuvya Hankara Chitaninaham Nacha Shrutra Jive Nacha Grana Netre Nacha Vyuma Pumir Tijona Vayu Chira Nanda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Chira Nanda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham Na Punyam Na Papam Na Saukyam Na Dukham Na Mantro Na Titsam Na Veda Na Yan Jamparam Kasham Ananda Mahavyam Apuvam Param Nityam Svayam Jyotir Nirmayam Virjam Param Akasham Jivam Ananda Mahavyam Aham Vaksha Samatra Sarindriyadam Nacha Sangatam Neva Uttinameya Chidananda Dipa Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Dipa Shivoham Shivoham Ananda Maria, Jivam, Ananda Maria, Jivam, Ananda Maria, Jivam, Ananda Maria, Jivam, Ananda Maria.
Good evening. In the words of Shankaracharya, Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham, my essential nature is consciousness and bliss. This is an interesting experience of consciousness. It might be one of the first kirtans I've ever done where I can't hear anybody singing back or see anybody singing. So I'm effectively staring into the mirror of the self, which I guess we're always doing all the time. And so, how's the mirror in your world? What are you seeing in your isolation? Somehow, for me, speaking for myself, I see the mirror of my mind everywhere. Absent any outside influence, there's just the projection that I put on the world. So, what are we going to project? This is the question. I was answering a question earlier from somebody who was seeing some coming apocalypse, which maybe this is true, but maybe the end of one thing is the beginning of another thing, and we can collectively, in this space of consciousness, create something better. Maybe we can use our voices to let go of what wasn't serving us and welcome in that which is. It's a tragedy that we can't get together and sing, because it's probably one of the most powerful things we could do, and yet it would be an infectious nightmare. The paradox is crazy. So you're just going to have to play along with me. I'm going to play Devaki Nandana Gopala, the Kamaj version, if you've got the book and you want to look it up. I've got the capo on the fifth fret. And I invite you to play along, and I wish I could hear you. But what I love about this chant is that it talks about the divinity in everyone and how we all come from the same source, and we go back there too. It talks about an essential point of unity in the world. We're all having the same experience that is unprecedented. It's amazing. All of humankind having the same experience all at one time. It's never happened before. So in some ways, it's worthy of singing about. So let's sing. The words go, Devaki Nandana Gopala, Devaki Nandana Gopala. Govinda, Govinda Gopala. Thank you. Dana Gopala, Devakina, Nana Gopala, Devakina, Dana Gopala. Hey Gopala, Gopala Devakina, Nana Gopala, Gopala Devakina, Nana Gopala, Gopala Devakina, Nana Gopala, Gopala Devakina. A lot of requests to play a Kali mantra, and at first I thought, oh, that's a little frightening. But then, hey, aren't we in the midst of a massive fear factor? How are we going to deal with that? So here's my recommendation. When I was a little boy, I had a monster under my bed, and I devised a lot of strategies in order to not be eaten by this monster. And it involved walking carefully into the room and jumping up on a chair and jumping up on a desk and jumping up on a dresser drawer thing and jumping into bed so my feet didn't touch the ground. My mother observed it happening and was like, "What are you doing?" And I told her about the monster, and she didn't say it's not real. She said, "Oh, you can't really see the monster, but can hear you." And I said, yeah, you know, what will I do? And she said, "Well, why don't you make up a sweet song to your monster? And maybe if you sing to it sweetly, it won't eat you." So that's what I did, and that's what I'm still doing. And I recommend it to you too. The monster that we faced is seemingly everywhere and potentially in every interaction. And your mind can just go crazy about this stuff. So we have to do something to still our minds in the face of something that is in fact dangerous, but we don't know where and we don't know when and we don't exactly know how. So It seems that we have a choice. We can either sing to our monsters or we can run from them. And I suggest putting out a feeling of like, okay, I can be informed by you. I'm not afraid of you. I'm aware of you. And that's different. So let's be aware of our monsters inside and outside and sing to them. It seems constructive. And we can all decide how we're going to deal with this. We can't stop it from happening, but we can decide how we're going to respond. And if that response, if that sweetness is care and compassion, attentiveness, that's helpful. If that response is letting go of things that don't serve us, that's helpful. So Kali is a picture of the monster inside of all of us and the monster outside of us, and they're all connected. So people are playing along. I'm going to do the Durga Rag of this. There's a super scary version of it, but it just doesn't feel right now, so I'm going to do the happier version of it. And so you put your cape on, three, and the mantra is super simple. Kali Durge Namo Namah. Kali Durge Namo Namah. Got a little drone box over here, so I'm gonna put it on C. If you've got iTambura or something like that, make a nice atmosphere in your living room or wherever you are. Kali Durge Namo Namah. Thank you. It feels good to sing. No matter what's happening, the act of singing makes me feel better. I hope it made you feel better too. I'll be online quite a bit this weekend. Tomorrow at noon Pacific time, 3 p.m. Eastern. My beautiful wife, Dervla Kelly, the Irish yoga teacher and philosopher, neuroscientist, and I are teaching a workshop called Mantras and Molecules. And we'll explore the neurochemistry of ecstatic states, how music works, and how it is the chanting gets so deep inside of us, and how it changes so much. Also, after that, in the afternoon, be chanting Om Namo Bhagavate in remembrance of Swami Muktananda, and in gratitude for all that came from that lineage and all the joy it brought to the world. It's John DeCott's birthday. Wish him happy birthday. He's going to have some announcements as soon as I'm finished with this little blessing. You can find me on YouTube. You can subscribe to my channel. I'd be so grateful. And I have this idea that I'm going to make some music videos of all my chants and invite you all to sing along. Details on that soon about how that's all going to work. But I would love to see you all again, and I hope that day comes soon. I miss you all terribly. Dorjana Sajjano Bhuyat Sajjana Shantim Apnuyat Shanto Majit Bandebhyo Muktas Chandan Vimochayat Dorjana Sajjano Bhuyat Sajjana Shantim Apnuyat Shanto Majit Bandebhyo Muktas Chandan Vimochayat. May the wicked become good. May the good obtain peace. May the peaceful be freed from bonds. May the freed set others free. Om Shanti.